in photography in the 1960s. And I'm privileged to, I started my degree from him in the days of analog. I started when I was still in secondary school in the days of analog photography. Looking back, photography has never been cheap. When you come to digital photography, a lot of people are looking to photography as a source of income. And in 2004, I met
him. I want to crystallize what he taught me, what he taught with very expensive studio lights, looking and all that. But I didn't have all of that. But all I had was one camera and a speed light. So I got back home and the point is I understood what he taught me. Knowledge is very important. And so I used what I had and created that image, which made me win the Nikon competition.
It's my tripod.
So, Nikon organized the Life Photography Competition and celebration with the first prize. Knowledge is not the same thing as understanding. It's not the same thing. There's free knowledge on the internet, but understanding is a higher level. If you're starting out in photography, you're more than willing to invest in knowledge and in your knowledge and understanding of photography. Take advantage of the free knowledge you have online. Download materials, go through, attend webinars, Google, YouTube, take advantage of those. But be more than willing to pay for quality knowledge. If you are willing to pay for quality knowledge, you may just not profile photography. See, how many of us want to take our photography beyond the hobbies, beginners, and the likes? You want to become like one of the masters of photography in the States, in Nigeria, and we need to look at around the world. Let me see, I'm going to look at becoming one of the masters of photography. Because it's possible, very possible. But you should be more than willing to pay for quality knowledge. So I said professional photography is not cheap. It has never been cheap, and it may never be cheap. But in Nikon Nigerian Photography School, you get quality knowledge and understanding with a very, very affordable amount. The Nikon school has an expanded range of offerings to suit different skill levels. We have the beginner's class, the intermediate class, and special classes. I saw a lot of people here who have come for one or two classes. Please, if you have ever attended any class.